Hi, I'm Lori Handy. I'll be speaking to you today from the Vaccine Education Center at Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. Today, we'll be talking about antibiotics, how they work, and when we should use them. To start off, it's helpful to think about the types of infections that our children might have. Some are caused by bacteria, others are caused by viruses. Antibiotics will specifically work for bacterial infections, but they actually can't treat viral infections. So there's a number of times where your child's doctor may just prescribe supportive care, and other times when they'll choose to use an antibiotic. When your child does have a bacterial infection, this is something like strep throat, an ear infection, a urinary tract infection, what your doctor's thinking about is what bacteria specifically would cause that infection, and they're then choosing an antibiotic they know will kill those specific bacteria. Antibiotics work in a number of ways. They prevent a bacteria from being able to build up its cell wall. They can change the way a bacteria uses nucleic acids, which are the bacteria's building blocks, so that they can't function effectively. They can even poke holes in the sides of the bacteria's membrane so that the bacteria can't survive. Through all of these mechanisms, the bacteria will die, and luckily that will treat your child of the infection. The one thing to keep in mind is that while these antibiotics are working to kill the bad bacteria, one of the biggest side effects with antibiotics is they can also kill good bacteria in our body. And for that reason, we often see stomach upset or diarrhea when we take antibiotics. There are other side effects of antibiotics to keep in mind. Sometimes people have allergic reactions with antibiotics, or they may have a very specific reaction to an antibiotic that might be known in advance. So it's always helpful to have a good conversation with your child's doctor before starting the antibiotic so you know the risks and benefits of the treatment. Thank you for taking the time to listen today.